Satsang. Today is Sunday, so we'll sing one Hanuman Chalisa and then followed by Kirtan, Dhuns and Bhajans.
Hopefully everybody's well out there, so please join with us.
Yeah.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. And I do remind you that I taught some of you before, close to 2.5 months back on Facebook. The same mantra, very traditional mantra. So. help my friends who have the harmonica follow to Mr. Gopal, Mr. Lara. Jax, Lara.
Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. discussion around it. So I hope you can practice what I've learned from people.
And it's still up there. You can go back and see all the notation in Western and Indian. It's Indian and Western notation. Literally melody and the cards are there too. Both in Indian, Hindustani and Western. Okay?
You'll find it in the month of March.
Sometime in
March. The second week in March. From the second week onward, we were doing kirtan.
Classes.
He did it in March. He did classes first and then we started the evening kirtan. But you'll find the videos for the tuition around the 25th of March, somewhere around then. So you can see that he has the notation and then he did the tutorial with the harmonium.
Nice page. On Mindra's,
right,
page.
In the same Mindra Sahadya Facebook. So we're going to sing some bhajan and kirtan, old ones from our mandir. Janamanaranjan, this is for you, Hema. And from all the rest, and for all the rest of you, Pandit Prakash, Bhatji, my pranams to you, Pushpaji, Pranati, and Pranav. And I know you love listening to this bhajan, Pranati. This is for you.
And everyone who knows, join. Sing along.
Oh, Krishna Hari, 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 Kr
I know you're thinking about your dad, Mukundar, Mabu Mukundar. You know, Shivan, it's your chacha, my Mabu, one of the first people who would sing this bhajan. We call him Langi, Mabu Langi, but that's not his correct name. His correct name is Purush, Mabu Purush. And he still sings this song very, very nicely. So you can ask him to sing for you, Shivan. So our next bhajan, another favorite from our mandir, Aaj Andhere Mein Hai Hum Insaan. Please sing along with us. I know a lot of people from our mandir, they have joined us in their satsang. Thank you for being with us all the time. Devika, you were with us from the beginning, and many of the others came in afterwards, Mala, Sumitra. Thank you all for joining with us. My brother, Sugrim. And Jordan, I hope you're feeling very well now. I hope you're back in good health. My pranams to all of you. Mom sends her pranams to all of you. Auntie Dalin, Madhuri, Karishma, Ishani, Uncle Mohanlal, our pranam to you. Auntie Lillian, you're watching too. You and Nanda, our pranams to you. Thank you for being with us during this scary time.
Thank you.
just wait until it comes into his mind and then he just belt them out. Sometimes even the melody he composes it like that. When we were, our first Guruji in Sangeet was Uncle Patnaik, Sri Upendra Mohan Patnaik, and Uncle Patnaik was like that. He would sit and we would be in front of him and he would say, okay, Mahinder, remember this. Remember this melody, Mahinder, because I'll forget it 2 minutes from now. And then he'll call Mindra a week after and said, what was the melody that I gave you? And Mindra would play it for him. So he learned well from Uncle Patnaik.
Om Hari Om Hari Om. Please sing it.
Oh,
It's fine.
So I hope everybody is having a, again, peaceful evening as we are. We get to miss coming and sing here with you every evening. We pray that everybody will go back safely into their lives. The boss directed. It was really a very happy time for us to be here and to be singing with all of you and reading your comments later in the night. I would read them. Sandra would answer them most of the times and Mindra. It's a good feeling to read your comments and your words of encouragement. Thank you very, very much. Every single comment, every single like, every single love is very, very much appreciated. We value everything. We value the time that you have spent and shared with us. We grew up in Satsang, and Satsang is our way of life. Coming to America, sometimes you lose touch with Satsang, and this has given us a chance again to be back in Satsang. Thank you very much for this opportunity.
So please sing with us, okay?
Oh, Hare Krishna,
thank you again for being with all of us for the past 50 days or more in Satsang with us. It was an uplifting experience. And right now I just feel like singing more and dancing more. And we miss our pals who usually join us in Satsang a lot, Rocky and Karen. Rocky, thank you very much. Because of you, we have these, for letting us your system. We very much appreciate it.
Yeah, we gotta pay me back for it.
When we started out, we didn't know how long this was going for. And then after 1 month, my throat started getting tired. And luckily, Mindra was able to get Rocky to bring it to us. Thank you very much, Rocky. I owe you some cheese rolls.
And some
samosas. And some samosas. And whatever else you want, you just place your order.
Maybe.
Just maybe.
Carol, thank you too for your encouragement and for playing with us all the time. We look forward to being in Satsang with you and everybody else that you used to sing with. In the Mandir, not here. Sandra.
Thank you everybody again. All of our friends who was with us in the inception, Laura and Reshma
and Jax
and
Gopal and Pradita and Ruhi and Apani,
Devika
and Ayasharva,
Devika
and Devika.
Everybody,
so
Devika, you are so encouraging.
Thank you, Auntie Dali and all our aunties and uncles out there.
Family. Our family.
And our family too. We during the period we lost our eldest cousin. And our chacha is in the hospital. It's happy and it's sad, you know. Jyotika, I hope you're at peace and I hope my little Nonu is smiling again. So many people, you know.
Omaji, Rupaji, so much people have been with us. All the sweet from Chanam, village and everything.
Scattered all over. Scattered all over.
And our Guruji, Pandit Jidanand Dharma, and Guruma, and your daughters, and Auntie Indrani, and Mit, and Pandit Rudra. Thank you all for encouragement.
And all my yogi buddies.
The yogi
all over
family,
the world.
The family.
So much of them, I can't start calling names. Thank you so much for joining us. This is just a
it's just
temporary.
A pause.
Yes.
Now.
Thank you for letting us into your homes and your lives during the lockdown. This virus has bonded us into a global family and strengthened our faith in the Supreme Being. We thank you again for allowing us to be in your homes and your lives.
And that's Sandra. Finally, she's talking. Far from criticizing us and telling us what we do. She's a bad producer. In the middle of our satsang, she'll be telling her, she'll make mommy laugh. And when mommy starts laughing, mommy does not stop.
And we hope that this will chase away coronavirus forever.
Thank you all again.
It's praying in, you know, Sandhya. Our Pandit Priest Prakash is doing Vedic chanting, you know, in the evening, and chanting mantras that can help you heal and to protect you from any viruses. So it's only chanting, holding on to the name of the Lord, holding on to the Devi, holding on to sacred names that can help us get past and get over any hurdles in our path. My God is ready to do his closing prayer. Please join us.
One kirtan with the drum. With the drum. Yeah, with the drum. The Gopal. You need one.
My sister wanted us to do one more kirtan
with the drum. Yeah. Krishna, Krishna, Govinda, Govinda, Gopala. Krishna, Govinda, Govinda, Gopala. Krishna, Govinda, Govinda, Gopala.
So my sister will sing one song because she wanted to play the dola.
Yes.
So.
Yeah.
So we do a Krishna bhajan, a kirtan. So
it was slow motion.
Some harmony, and then I'm gonna play some.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes. Yeah. We're getting out of bar.
Thank you. Sarva
Until we meet in Satsangh again.
Okay, the boss says, until we meet in Satsangh again. We're always in Satsangh. That's one of the things our dad, since we were little, I mean, Rahul had a big hair over the harmonium. And Junior too. They were, dad used to have the four of us with him, and singing Jainandalala and singing all the bhajans. And he started us. Everything that we are today is because of our parents, especially Daddy though. Mommy was busy in the kitchen, but Daddy used to have the four of us with him singing and chanting Hanuman Chalisa.
And doing yoga.
And doing yoga. I never could have stand on my head then. Up to now I can't stand on my head. But Sandra and Mindra used to do it. Junior was a little toddler. But as we got older, Junior would play the dhola, the tabla, Mindra the harmonium, and the four of us would sing, and Daddy too would lead us. So, from then to now, we're still doing it. This
Thank
is how
you.
We have to bring our children up. Thank you very much. Thanks everyone. All our cousins and everybody who tuned in.
Too many.
Names are, we don't want to, you know, to mention specific names and then we leave out some because it's since 2 months ago, it's a lot. We really, really appreciate each of you who joined us and supported us.
Look forward to joining again.
Thank you
so much.
Again.
Take care.
Take care.
Be safe. Pranam.
Until we meet again. Pure Milengi. Shubh Ratri.